it is really hard to take care of my kids every day. How am I supposed to help him grow up?
Keeps me focused. Now that I have him, I'm like, okay, gotta get my head on, gotta go to college, gotta make something of my life.
I think that we just have to be a part of their lives.
I love parenting. It's opened me to so many different things that I would have never learned about myself.
Hi.
Being a parent today is hard work. There's school, the juggling of full-time jobs, not to mention sports and other extracurricular activities. But parenting is much more than just about time and making all those hectic schedules work. It's also about quality time and helping to make sure our children have all the tools they need to succeed in school. This week on New Mexico in Focus, we're talking with parents about the struggles to stay involved and engaged and how we can better meet the needs of our little ones. It's time once again for a Public Square special, when we bring people from across New Mexico together in an honest and engaged discussion about important issues surrounding early childhood development. This month, our participants will also be putting together a vision statement about the needs and responsibilities of parents here in the Land of Enchantment. That statement will be shared with decision makers, policy leaders, and community organizers who will be meeting together next month to chart a course for our kids into the next 5 years and beyond. But before we get into the heart of the parents' discussion, though, we wanted to get to know a few of our participants and their kids a little better.